What do you mean? True?
Hey, marketing. This guy's most.
I'm getting violated by everybody.
Hey, marketing. More replace you with this guy.
Hey, no, hey, tap his pockets, bro. What's man got from you?
Man said, "Who's this new recruit?"
Everyday new recruitment. What was like the job center at this point? Recruiting.
Who's gonna recruit this guy? Bro, this saying, guy's a boffin, bro.
Well, you on it, yeah? You're not gonna run, yeah? If we get into beef, yeah.
Then.
He's a mesquite guy. He's a mesquite guy.
Yeah, but were you back in Amandam? You're not going to run, yeah?
I don't even know you, marketing. I've seen you for life, but that's it.
Forget that, bro. Listen, you don't need to know me, bro. I'm the one that appears when it gets peak. I'm going to... I come out of nowhere. When it's peak for you, man, in Central.
Listen.
Bro, what are you doing for backing, fam? This guy's mesquite, fam.
This guy just said he's legging it, bro. I don't rate you for saying that, bro.
You're
he's
legging
really
it,
honest, Mo. I would leg it as well. I'm sorry. My life is over everything.
Nah, you're a woman.
No, but if I was a man, I would do the same. I don't care. Man or woman, doesn't matter. I'm bro, running, fam.
See what I'm saying, Mo? That, listen, just from when he said he's legging it, I can tell you what country he's from straight away.
What country?
He's from Poland.
Nah, bro, I can tell you what country he's from straight away, just from when he said he's legging it.
Say it.
But I don't want to disrespect the country, man.
Don't say it.
You don't want to disrespect the country? What about me?
He's from France.
Nah, I'm not going to disrespect the country, bro, but I swear to God, bro, I honestly believe I know what country he's from when he said he's legging it.
All right, let me take it back. I'll back you up and I'll take the bullet for you. Habibi.
Oh, that's decent, you know. That's actually decent.
Nah, he's a good guy. He prays on that. He doesn't let.
I know, but bro, man, he's ducking. He's not even like trying to like cause a distraction or nothing.
He's studying physics in uni. He's a good you.
Mo, de-recruit him. Is this what you're on, Mo, bro? You recruit. This is the B team.
No, but
Central B.
He needs the physics for his legs in it, for his metal legs, so he can do the aluminium and tests on his leg.
Nah, man, Mo's on this B team recruiting thing. I'm not on it, Mo, man. Hey, show us what you can do with your left hand, bro. Let's see your left hand.
My left hand?
Yeah.
What are you trying to do? 9 strokes with this?
Throw some punches.
Oh, nah, baby, that ain't gonna work. We need some more energy in that punch. Oh, that's pretty good. That will hurt somebody. That will probably hurt somebody.
How was that?
Pretty good.
Yo, let me send you
Listen, Mo, you know who's getting onto me in the comments? They know which country I'm going to say. Then the ones that are from that country are getting all onto me right now in the comments.
Is it Iraq?
No, shush, Iraq. Man. You never said Iraq, you idiot. Central B, shush.
I'm not going to say the country, but bro, all I'm saying is, from when man said he's going to leg it, I know what country he's from.
Ohio. Oh.
Ohio.
Wait. Canada.
Is he from Canada? Are you from Canada?
No. I'm Danish.
Hey, Mo, do you know what country he's from?
They were lived in Danish. What's Danish?
I'm going to text you now, Mo, yeah? I'm going to text you.
Denmark, you dumbass.
Mo, you just say yes or no, yeah?
Alright, go on.
Right. Why are you laughing? That's
on.
Deep.
What's the country?
Go on.
Bro.
Can you guys let me in?
Ask him if he drives a scooter.
No, he don't.
I don't, no.
Oh, they're telling me that he's adorable, leave him alone. Right, I'm texting the country now.
Hey, listen.
Hey, listen, don't say the country though, bro.
No.
I'm gonna need to know on this one. So I'm gonna text you too. You better tell me. I wanna know.
I just messaged you.
Oh, yeah, I swear to God, my battery is cut off. I need to charge it. So it's gonna have to wait.
Yeah, nah, he's definitely legging it.
But listen, marketing, if there's someone in this world you can trust, this guy, he's a good guy, praise and that, I swear.
Bro, what do you mean trust, bro? The guy's telling me that he's legging it.
That was a joke, you know.
Oh.
Bro, should I tell you something serious? What happened to this guy in marketing?
Go on.
On the Holy Quran, about 3 years ago, his brother, he used to chill with us in the mosque here. He went to Iraq. They emmed him off.
I'll tell you what. Listen, the country he's from the exact same country that Niz-U-U-R is from.
No. It's not.
It is, bro. 100%. Bro,
you hear what I just said, bro?
Go on.
On the Holy Quran, about 2-3 years ago, his brother went to Iraq. His brother's like 21. And then his neighbor emmed him off for his mobile phone.
His brother?
Abba Rahman. May Allah have mercy on him.
Oh, that's sad, man.
He came on the news, bro, in Iraq.
Is it?
Yeah. So that's deep in it. RIP to his bro.
Yeah, RIP to your bro.
You want
to
see a picture of him?
Yeah, sure. He used to be a footballer as well.
I feel bad now. I'm going to take back what I said. You know, well, let's get me.
No. You know, it was all jokes. Man, it was all jokes. You can be rude.
No, I just...
That's his brother.
I think it's a bit dark, though.
No, we can see it.
It's Allah. All love over his central B. You know that. Come on.
Allah Rahman.
Don't take nothing I said serious.
What made you choose the name Central B, bro?
Mo chose it for him.
Oh, okay.
Because he's a bad influence.
His bro, though. Bro, I told you Iraq is dangerous, bro.
That's why you don't want to go back there, Mo, innit?
Oh, man. All for a mobile phone, bro. That's what they did to him.
They thought he was rich because he's from, you know, Kharij, outside of Iraq.
London, basically.
Yeah, yeah. And they knew he was a footballer because they were working in the shop that he goes to. It was literally, you get out of the house, take a small walk, there's the shop. He would go there, buy stuff, so they would talk to him, right? So they found out he's not from Iraq. He's in London, and he's a footballer. They thought he had a lot of money on him. But yeah, they were wrong.
That's so bad, fam. Oh, my God. Is this just fucking...
Oi, Faye, you got any new recruits for us?
New recruits? You see, Mo's all, he's got all the recruits in
it. Oh, I recruited Mr. Quality. I've recruited Madge. I'm recruiting the army for Mo, bro.
Actually, I do have a couple of recruits. I can't lie. But Mo doesn't want to meet them. Got a couple of recruits. Oh, Bidison is one of them. She's in a chat. We got Sarah. We got Candace. We got a couple of people here.
Well, Central what? B, there's going to be a dance off here. Yeah?
Are we getting through a wall? What's going on?
Would you say dance off?
There's going to be a dance off.
Oh, yeah, Camden as well. Charge it from Camden, of course. Don't forget about you.
A dance off. People dancing.
Dream Ream said, get marketing off. He's so boring. Bro, I'm 100% not boring, bro.
Marketing is the plug, bro.
Entertain us, Dream Ream.
Oh, thank you, S. Thank Should you we all so follow much, you? S. That was so cute. He looks so sad now. I know we need to cheer him up a little bit.
Your voice cheered me up, Faye.
Wait, do you think I have a deep voice? Be honest.
No.
Okay, out of 10, how deep is my voice? Be honest.
Running, look at this guy in the comments, Rahil Bajwa. He's on his toes. Look at that profile picture,
bro. They're trolling. Don't get onto them, just laugh at them.
Four.
Oh, is that four? Okay, that's not too bad. All right, that's not too bad. Okay, but in the morning, you know, I sound like a guy. So if we were together and I wake up in the morning and then you're gonna be like, who's this you next to me? And then you punch me, and then you know, like something,
I want to say something. Yeah, I've seen Faye. Yeah. She's the most adorable feminine.
Squirrel. He's going to say squirrel.
No, you know, like how you like women's, like she's the most cutest girl you'll ever
Mo,
see.
Mo, you are When I met this guy, he was so shy. He was moving like a baby. He said, my glasses are flying. His glasses flew. I picked it up. He said, Faye, please go pick it up. Please. And then we walked into a shop. I kept telling him, eat. He doesn't care about himself. He's so like selfless. You know, people that are selfish, he's the opposite. He's like a little baby. And he couldn't look at me the whole time. He has no eye contact. Mo, you need to fix your eye contact.
I don't know why I did that.
You didn't, like, you were so shy. You didn't look at me. Like, I felt like this is not going to work out. I wanted to go home because I was like, this is awkward now because you're not looking at me.
I don't know why that happened. I don't know. Maybe it's because I was, like, far away from London and stuff.
Oh, maybe you were scared. I don't know. Maybe it's, like,
not scared. I wasn't scared. I was just, like, I don't know. You made me feel shy.
You're just like, you're just shy in general. You're just very, even in a Somali restaurant, you sat down today. You didn't do anything. You just sat down. Wait, nah, except for me. If, has this guy taken you to a Somali restaurant?
I'm not sure. You took me to a Kurdish one 2 days ago, right?
Okay, nah, I'm begging you, don't let this guy take you to a Somali restaurant. Because you know what he's going to do? He's going to lick the plate. After he eats the food, he's going to lick the plate.
I've seen those lives, you know.
Yeah, but there's
he's actually going to lick the plate. He licked the plate today.
There's a hadith that says, the one that licks the plate after the food, he gets the barakah. And the one that licks his fingers will also get the barakah.
But what if your fingers are bacteria dirty? Like,
you wash them first. You wash them.
But how do we... Okay, so you wash them first. Okay. But I'm just saying, Central B, like, if you are going to eat with him, don't lick the plate. Don't do that.
It's fine as long as, you know... Actually, it's not fine. He's probably been there so many times, he licked all the plates.
All the plates have most DNA.
More than just DNA.
Ooh, we got someone here. Ooh, she cute.
Yo, JBiana.
Hi, Medine.
Listen, are you going to link up or not?
You haven't told me when to see.
Oh, Ace is here. Hey, Ace.
Oh, my listen, God. Hi. Sorry.
Hey, hi, girl.
Hey. Oh, my God. You're so funny. Sorry.
Thank you.
Sorry. Hi, Central B.
Hey, JB.
Yeah.
Hey, JBiana, would you link up with Central B, this guy at the top?
Central B. Was he not on your live, like, the other day?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, yeah. Would you link him?
Link up with him, like, meet, like, on a chill, friendly thing.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, an abridging thing or a love thing.
Not love thing, like. I'm not... Well, I know how to explain it. But, yeah, not really. But friendly, yeah. Like, I'm not really bothered. I feel like
hot guys are nicer than girls. But I'm not linking you on a friend thing, though.
I'm taken by faith.
Oh. Hey, JBiana, I'm not linking you on a I'm linking you on a next thing, innit? You know where it is, innit?
What do you mean? You better be taking Hakasan. No, I'm joking. I don't eat meat, as you know.
Mo eats a lot of meat, so it's, you know. It's
hey, listen, now when are we linking though? This week, yeah?
Wait, this week. Maybe next week. I'm in London next week, I think.
Stay in that. Make sure you shout me. I'm gonna send you my number.
Yeah, say no more.
Do the little wig that you do, man.
I don't want no one to steal you, so I'm going to cut you off.
Oh, you guys are so cute. Oh, Mo, add Ace. Ace is in here. Blood, like Ace.
No. There can't be another guy when you're chatting to your man. I'm only here to make
No, but safe. Central, Ace is my cousin. It's fine. He's from Somalia.
Nah, you can marry your cousin, man.
No. He's my cousin. He's like a dusty cousin. Oh, Mo, there's a trouble. There's trouble in the comments. Oh, it's not looking good in the comments. Ooh. Somebody there. Okay, add Ace. We're trying to find Ace a wife.
Hello, Ace.
Central B. Would you marry your cousin?
Yes.
So that means I can marry Faye, like?
Yeah. No,
me and Central together. Central is my.
Oh wait,
Central
wait, no. I mean no.
No what?
You can't marry her.
It's not gonna work.
Why Ace? Can't I marry my cousin?
We got Maudine, married today, bro. So.
Maudine married his cousin. Maudine, did you marry your cousin?
Well, it's not gonna work. So we need to find you a wife. Central, do you have someone for him? Someone that you can link him with.
Bro, I can't even find someone for myself. Now you want me to find...
Wait. Central B, who do you want here? Do you want Faye?
Of course. He said it before.
What do you mean? There's only one girl in here.
Okay, yeah, of course. But Faye, do you want to get married as well?
He's not worried about anybody else. He's worried about me.
Faye, do you want to get married as well to Central B?
Yes, of course.
What about Maudine? You're cheating. You can't do that.
Maudine.
I've got Alicia.
He already got someone. I got
someone from from Leeds.
No, you can't do that. It's meant to be Maudine and Fadine. You're ruining.
No, Maudine's like my little brother. Like someone that's just like, you know, dusty little brother that you just very. It's like a bee, you know, like a bee bzzz, that just follows you around. That's Maudine. The Central bee is what I'm focused on. My eyes are on Central bee.
No. I don't consent to this.
What are you? Well, you're gonna have to consent either way.
I had a feeling. Modina, Modina,
Nikan, Mati Ali, Nikan, Wuria.
Hey, listen, listen. Hey, listen. Ace. There's a couple of mad things going on. There's some mad thing going on with Max. I'm gonna have to chat to you offline, innit?
Well, why are you taking him out? Why are you taking him out? He wants to just he wants to remove you. Why you want
to? No, it's calm, it's calm, it's calm. I'll go. No, everyone, have a great day. I'll go. It's fine.
It's just Ace.
You hate Ace. That's so sad.
Ace, listen.
Yeah.
Message me on Instagram right now. Your number. I'm gonna call you.
No, no.
Message me now. Your number.
Salaam alaikum.
Oh, Mo, you're up, man.
Everyone have a good
I'm telling him to message me.
Salaam alaikum. Yeah,
Mo. Are you gonna message me now?
Are you gonna message me now? Oh, he left. Why do you always take him out, Mo?
I need to chat to him about
something. You're such a party pooper. Like, you know the people that just go parties? Chat to him. Okay, I'm gonna give something quickly to my dad.
What? What the hell? I'll be real with you lot, yeah? This guy, everyone cut, everyone cut. Listen, I'll be real with you lot. Man's been on here for time. What's he doing? Wait 1 second. Let me move this guy. I might have to cut as well, but basically, I don't know. You have to always mention a lot. Your faith. I know. Yeah, are you listening? Yo, Faye.
Yeah.
Listen.
Yeah, I'm listening. You said listen 20 times, yes.
Basically.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm cool. Basically, I'm... Okay. Listen, are you gonna... Just be real, be real. Don't make give him hopes. Are you gonna be his wife or not? Be real.
I mean, I have to get to know him, innit? Like, if he's a cool person, he, you know, we get to know each other. Yeah, of course. I'm not never say never. You know what I'm saying? You never know.
All right, listen. Can you?
We just have to get to know each other on a friendly level, and then we can progress. You know, so I have to be friends with him, and then we can progress. So, Central, are you Central okay with that? Central B, I'm gonna follow you. I'm gonna hit you with a follow. You hit me with a follow back, so we can become friends and like best friends. And then we can go to Harrods. We can do Selfridges, start shopping. And then yeah, we could do that. We can get a Bugatti as well, and some cars. Modin, what are you smirking for? What are you smiling for? Most normal compliment.
I'm gonna be real with you lot. I'm gonna keep it stepping. So it was not. Listen, if anyone wants to ask me any questions, message me on Instagram.
Where are you gonna go?
I need to have a shower.
Oh, okay. So do you stink? Do you stink?
Hey, relax, man. I need to shower, innit?
All right. I guess you have to shower. Oh, what is he doing? What are you doing?
Just, you know, looking for drugs or whatever.
Red not flag the, number 6, 7.
Not the illegal type of drug. Just no, good type. Amoxicillin.
Matt said Sharon lies, he tells. I know he's lying. Modine's mind is... He's not concerned about what we're saying. All right, Central B, I'm going to talk to you when I can. Modine, I will talk to you when I can in 20 years. I don't know.
Guys, I love you. Thank you for everyone that's watching. I appreciate all of
you. Bye, guys.
Thank you, Central B. Thank you, Faye, for being here.
Thank you, everyone, for watching.
Thank you. It was nice knowing all of you. And inshallah, you two get married. Inshallah. And inshallah,
you guys get married, inshallah.
I just wanted to say thank you to Faye. Thank you to Central B. Thank you to Marketing. Thank you to all the people in the chats showing love. I love you guys so much. Let me give all of you a big kiss.
Oh, hell no, I gotta leave. I'm getting bombarded with the cavity kisses.
Guys, that's all of you. Even the man them, that's for your cheek. And for the girls, that's for your lip. For your nose. All right? Mwah. All right, darlings. Shout out to all the ladies.
Bye, guys.
Shout out to all the man them. Gang, all day. You don't know what time it is. I essentially be keep it stepping, my guy. You lot, love you. I appreciate you lot, man. You lot are the best. Thank you for watching. Thank you for the comments. You guys are the best. Big up Waz, Waleed, everyone. Amira, everyone in the chat. You get me? All of you lot are my people. You done know. I appreciate all of you, man. You lot are the best. Love you, yeah? Mwah. I'm going to keep it stepping. Man's been on here for a time, blood. You see me? Yeah? You done know. Brr. Gang. Love you lot so much. Yeah, take care, guys. Mwah. Yalla, assalamu alaikum. Bye. Bye, guys. Love you. Thank you. Thank you for watching. Thank you for being here. You appreciate all of you, fam. You guys are the best. Thank you. Big up Loki Wavy. Big up Waz. Big up Sarah. Big up everyone. You don't know, yeah? Gank, Sabrina, all of you. Yalla, Habibi. Take care, guys. Love you loads. Yeah, take care. Salaam alaikum. Bye. Oh, yeah, the countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 Marketing did not say he's yalla, safe guys. Take care. Love you loads. Make sure you do your salahs. Make sure you be good. Anyone got any questions, message me on Insta. Yalla, assalamu alaikum. Bye.
Love y'all.
Look how bad I'm sweating.
Woo!
I know y'all trying, that's why I put it.
Singing my life with these words.